Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how to make a line plot on browser. For that we need PyCharm community and bokeh tool. So let us start. Before writing the code, I need to create a new file, that is new Python file, and I am giving name to this file as line plot. So for writing the code, I need to import some libraries. From bokeh.plotting, I'm importing the output file figure and show functions. So here the main function of output file is it will redirect the output of my Python program to browser. So I am saving this output file with the name line.html. Next I am going to create a plot variable to which I can assign my figure function. So in this figure function we can mention some arguments. So for my line plot, I am adding the arguments as plot width as 300, plot height as 300, and the tools I am going to add to my line plot are pan, reset and save tools. Next, as this is a line plot, I am going to use the command plot.line. So for plotting this line, I need to give some values to my x and y axis. So for x axis, I am giving the values as numbers from 1 to 6, and for y axis, I am giving the values 6, 7, 2, 4, 4 and 5. Next, I am going to mention my line width as 3. We can mention any of the number as our line width. So the code is done and I am going to use the show function for plotting this code in the browser. So here in this PyCharm community we can check for errors and warnings. I didn't find any errors here. So next I am going to run my program. So here we can see this is the line plot of my Python program. These are the tools pan and reset. We can even save this plot using save tool. So like this we can make a line plot on browser using Python and bokeh tool with the help of PyCharm community.